at another dangerous gas station. I mean, liquor store. That was my last vlog, but at another dangerous liquor store, you know. So y'all stay tapped in, y'all stay tuned, and we're gonna make it do what it do. Usually it'd be some food cooking, but ain't no good food going today. Even the fat fuck ain't up here today. But this is my hood, this is where I come from. There's more people there.
Get one of these gang actions, I guess.
What's up, Unc Baby? Say what up to the camera. I told y'all I was doing my hood blog. So many people been killed at Wrigley's. Look at all these fucking potholes. I need to shit the vlog in there. Yeah, gang. You ain't got just a bitch don't even got no parking lot. When I mean really, this bitch don't have no parking lot. This bitch don't even have no parking lot. Yeah, dangerous. I wasn't even talking to you. You started talking to me. That means you were interested in what I'm doing. Mind your business. Fairmont, definitely dangerous as fuck. It's another liquor store without no drive-in, no drive-through. And this bitch dangerous as a motherfucker. You don't want to stop here at night, ladies. All right, bro. All right. Worst fucking liquor store. No drive-through, no nothing. First stop, Mirages on 6 Mile. You gotta be gangster to come in here and blow up. And Mirages on 6 Mile, let's get it. Stay tuned. They tapped in. Up in Mirages. What up, bro? Still at Mirages. What up, boy?
What's up with it?
Where we at, bro? Tell them where we at. What hood we in?
Hey, we on Hickory, Park Grove, Grasher, you know. We out here, man. Dumbass.
Dumbass. 100 shit, 6 Mile shit, too.
A few minutes later.
They've always been known for good little deli sandwiches. Yes, sir. He work up here.
Yeah.
Hey, Unc, is this motherfucker dangerous or not? Be 100. Would you say this is a dangerous area?
Yes.
He out here every day. So a motherfucker that's out here every day, you can't go against his word. What's up, Unc, baby? Say what up for the camera. Harper. Is this your place of business?
That's my place,
yeah. It's nice business.
Thank you.
In a deadly spot, but.
Why you do that?
I'm a blogger.
I don't want to be a blogger. Daddy, what's a blogger? Like
this guy said,
he's taking pictures.
No, videos.
Videos. Is it he's a blogger?
Al Harper, blogging. Showing y'all everything that goes on. Liquor. They ain't really got shit in here. Cause this where really all the drunks come and get what they need. I don't know what they be selling here. But whatever it is, it don't look good. This is the private airport I was showing y'all across the street from one of the dangerous liquor stores. I don't even think I'm allowed to be really right here even doing this. So let me get the fuck out.